Hey guys, today I will show you how you can remove the smash of the Sony speakers. It's too easy. You need only two big spoon and a teaspoon. So first, the tiny spoon we put on the middle. Not this side, oh, this side. Okay, little bit scratch it, and another one we put because it's stronger. Okay, so another spoon. Okay, only one side. The glue, you can clean it. If they have any damage, you lift it back and clean this your speaker and clean your cover and put back again. It's easy. Have a nice day.